It's not too late to forget I opened my big mouth.
Oh, Spike, I'm glad you opened your big mouth. These ponies have probably been suffering ever since I left, wondering why their supposed friend would treat them so badly. Inuit? Twilight Sparkle! You old so-and-so! What are you doing here? Hey, Spike!
Look at these wings, huh?
Hey, grab a picture of me and the princess, will ya? I tried to tell my co-workers we used to be friends back when, but they've never believed me. Wait, wait, wait. Really fluff them up, huh? So what are you doing here? I mean, I know you're here all the time, but you never come to see me. Hey! I just had the greatest idea! You want to go see Lemonhearts and Twinkleshine? Of course! My old friends! It'll be great! Come on, let's fly! Get it? This is perfect. I can apologize to all three of them at once.
Let's hope they're not as traumatized as Minuet.